stream.
We've howdy, but we ain't shook.
Damn. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Woo. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream.
Hello everyone, Hopefully the stream stays good today, because I've been having a lot of internet issues. So if it's too bad, not even gonna attempt more tonight. Got a lot on my plate the next couple of weeks with work, so that's why I haven't been streaming as much, but I want to really try to get this done. So that's what our goal is tonight. If we don't get it done, then I'll probably finish it up in another stream or something. Don't really know. Let's just move over. Okay, well. Nice. Okay. We have some catching up to do with what needs to get done. I have the guide available. I remember this. What's going on? The game keeps like freezing on me, man. I don't know. Everything in this house just doesn't want to work today. And I can't honestly tell if it's the internet. Okay, I was about to say, like, yeah, I know that. Wrong person. Stop. See, everything is like taking half of a year to load, and I don't know why. Ah, what is going on? What is happening? This has been going on all day for me. Like, I can't even play, like, Dark Souls 1 on the backward compatibility. Like, it won't let me. It says I'm not connected to the internet, but, like, I am. So I think there's just an internet issue going on in this house. If it gets worse, then I'm just gonna end the stream early, because it's not worth the stress. Nope. Oh my god, this is gonna drive me crazy, man. Like, this is actually bothering me. And it's only bothering me just because I'm not used to it. And it's like, there's no reason for this to happen. Unless it's something with the disc, which I doubt that because it's been doing it with everything else today. Honestly, I shouldn't have taken that many hits, but I don't really give a fuck. I really want to get this game done. I'm not lying. I want to have this off my list. I have been playing this since January, and I have had a million things come up to prevent me from completing it, but not today. Or next week. I just really want to get this done. I'm enjoying the game, obviously, but in terms for the stream, I want to be able to complete it so I can not, like, look at the fact that I started playing this in January and I'm just now finishing it. Like, I have the whole, Then again, it's playing at your own pace. But it's more the fact that I know I should have been done with this sooner. Bro, this is... It's honestly bothering me. To the point where, like, it's kind of making it not fun. I'll stop complaining, I'm sorry. Sorry to start the stream off on a bad mood, guys. I think work has just got me stressed out, and I'm a little bit annoyed at myself for taking so long to complete this. Then again, like, it's really playing at your own pace, right? Okay, why is it doing that? Like, it's honestly annoying. The next save point, like, I'm reloading the game because this is getting quite frustrating. We already saw this. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I'm not gonna lie. That's... That... Wow. I do not remember that. I do not remember that. Whoa. Why do I not remember that? Oh, wow. I honestly got startled. Jeez, man.
Okay.
Alright, that's quite frustrating. Okay, please stop. This is bad. I don't know why it's doing that. Did I just screw myself? Yeah, I did. Son of a bitch. Just wasted our time. So annoying. How did I do it last time? God. All right, I remember how I did it last time. There we go. I was about to say, like, don't... Oh, wait. No. Damn it. Ugh. It's always got to be another step. I'm only annoyed because I already completed this damn puzzle. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm somewhat in a bad mood, but I'm just happy that this has been at least working. Oh, wait. No. Gotta push it first, and then get in that section. Dude, these fixed camera angles, man. So glad they got rid of them. And I got a whole other game to play. Ah! The things I do for completion. What the fuck do you mean too dangerous? Like, don't straight up lie to me. What the hell? Billy can't move on his own? Well, it is a video game. Okay, I think it's done. So we gotta get up here. Oh my god, please. Please. This point is just getting funny. Yeah, I feel it. So we then can grab the wheel, then we can bring it to the door, out the hallway, and open whatever the hell else is needed. Sorry guys, I'm just readjusting. Sorry guys, I was just checking something.
Okay.
That sounded strange. Do we have any available spots where we can pick that up? It doesn't look like it. Damn. Oh well, we're both at full health. This is the most anticipated door opening of all time. Oh, God! Any more of them? Thank you. All right, Becca, good shit, good shit, good shit. Let's exchange this for now. Actually, no. Sorry. Exchange this. Then I am gonna combine this with that. Then we are gonna exchange this for that. And then as you reload. Ah, now's not the time for this shit. Well, all things considered, that could have gone a hell of a lot worse. Alright, Becca, here's what we're gonna do, alright? I need you. Give me this. All of it. Combine this with that, alright? Then we, meaning you, we're gonna go out and heal yourself up. Because my own dumbass, I mean, I didn't know. But I will know in the future. I'm not gonna lie, for a second there, I thought the zombie that was headless was still gonna attack me, which I was like, you didn't establish this. Those were not the rules of engagement. It's kind of annoying we gotta backtrack, but I wanna make sure that we're good health. Back to business. Motherfucker. Aw, oh, you son of a bitch. I'll take that, though. You know, that's the kind of stuff that, like, it's supposed to scare you. So I'll take that hit. As bullshit as it freaking was. Okay, let's
go alone.
No, we're not going alone.
Okay.
Try and check the map. Say go up the ladder? Says there's a zombie up here, so. Investigators report 2. We should have finished with this dump long ago. When this all started, did anyone expect there would be guns blazing away like this? We weren't told a thing about these creatures attacking us at the briefing. Guess they were a surprise to the head honchos, too. The things in the woods just started to attack people. They had to be planned. Someone deliberately scattered that virus, no doubt about it. But the guards, our fellow soldiers, they must still be around. Well, whatever. Don't have to worry about that anymore. What I've got to worry about is whether to use my last bolt on myself or on a friend. That's the only decision I have to make. Ah! Stay the hell down. What, is there anything else to pick up here? Okay, cool. Oh, look at that! I would like to use it, yes. Use. Thank you. Do we have a spot available? We do not. We do not. But they were both two green herbs, so I'll take that. Now we know where another green herb is as well. Oh, there's a hunters in here? Shit. All right. I kind of cheated by looking at the guide, but honestly, I would have done that same exact thing. I probably would have paused the game, been like, son of a bitch, and then still took their heads off. That was definitely worth two Magnum rounds. How much do you have, Billy? Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Where the... Oh. Here, combine with that, and we're gonna exchange. Come on, game. And then we're gonna go back up there and get the herb. We could use that. That is worth the struggle. In fact, let me look at the map. Ooh, we're even getting close to another save point. So that is muy bueno. Muy bueno. Yes, I would like this very, 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 very much. Yay, save room. Okay, first things first. I am going to leave this on the ground first because we are going to run in the corner. Daddy, please come home soon. Oh, shit. Let me grab this. Thank you. Yes. Because then we will put these here. All right. All right, game, come on. Exchange, and I'll take that. Then we'll leave the extra herb here. Okay. And then pick up the handgun ammo. Please don't freeze. And then we'll keep the first aid spray here. Several places are stained black with dried blood. About battery fluid. The fluid used in batteries is a dilute solution of mixed water and sulfuric acid. Both must be of high purity. When fully charged, battery fluid should have a specific gravity of 1.280 plus or minus 0.010 at 20 Celsius. Battery acid purity. Take care that dilute sulfuric acid solution of a sufficient purity. Alright. Yes, I'll overwrite this here. Oh shit, we're coming up to another boss battle. Uh-oh. Hold on. I'm gonna do something really quick, so just give me a second. I'm just reloading the game. No, my root beer got all warm. It was right by my computer. I usually don't do that, but it was getting hit directly by the fan. Not the fan, but just like where the heat is coming out. It's not even that hot. All right, let's switch here. Hopefully that fixes it. I just reloaded the game. Hopefully that fixes it. How much is left? Let's see. Yeah, still a good portion. We might not beat it today.
Resident Evil 0.
Just gotta kill every one of these little buggers. Just to be sure. I once had a leech on me and I didn't know. I remember distinctly. I just was swimming in a, like a pond. Probably is why a leech got on me, you know? But a person was like, yo, Seth, you got a leech on you. And they just, like, smacked it off. I was like, why'd you hit me? I was, you had a leech on you, man. I was like, oh, thanks. Hold on. That was a close one. Where are we? Shotgun's ammo for you. Treatment plant's manager's diary. 5 out of 10. Damn it, why is normal industrial waste being delivered here? This is an Umbrella Corporation facility. We can't deal with this volume of material. Plus, they're sending us contaminated materials that we can't process. What are we supposed to do with it? 724. Well, it looks like they're closing it down. Not surprising using it like they did. Had to be done, but it was pretty sudden. It's not like they cared until now. Anyway, as long as I get out of here, I don't care what they do. He indeed did not get out of there. He might have. Excuse me. It's a control panel for the gondola. The motherboard is missing. Without the motherboard, the gondola can't receive electrical current. Alright. So... Alright. Okay. So I know we're about to do a boss battle. So I'll equip this. Rebecca, I'm gonna need you to equip your magnum. Okay, you ready? I'm ready. I'm not ready. I'm never ready. There it is. Hey, yo. Oh, Billy, meet Tyrant. Tyrant, get ready to get messed up, hopefully. Bruh. Billy, attack it. What the fuck are you doing? Well, all right, combine, yes. How much health did we have? Because if he really didn't do much damage to us, that was probably the easiest, like, boss fight we had. Well, you know, all things considered, we walked out of there with a lot of ammo, a lot of health. I'm very happy how that battle went. I think it's the we did so well in that battle because, one, I knew it was coming, and two, I'm stocked up on magnum ammo and shotgun ammo. So, and I guess, yep, there's the achievement. Where'd he go? Yes, I am totally saving right now. We just took down a boss, so I want it to be known. And now I'm having fun again. Let's go. The Proto-Tyrant has nothing on me. Just wait till we get the phase 3. Because you know there has to be one final confrontation where they do a self-destruct device and all that garbage. They have to. It's Resident Evil. If they don't, I'll be upset. Resident Evil is always the right balance of cheesy and seriousness. Like, the implications and the overall, like, if the bad guys win, is serious, but the means of how people survive this and the villains are over the top. Like, you get very scared. But of course, the thing that scares you is batshit fucking crazy. I did that wrong. Okay. That's scary, man. I see. Get off me! I said get off me! Now what did I tell you? I said to get the fuck off me. No. Okay, what am I getting here? Okay, so what can I leave on the ground? All right, fine. I'll leave this on the ground for now. Wait, hold on. No. I'm so confused. Okay, but I had the green chemical, so I don't understand. What's going on here? Okay, hold on. I gotta backtrack. That's annoying. Man. That's irritating, dude. It gave me a green chemical earlier. What the hell? All right, hold on. Man, do I really gotta do all this backtracking for this chemical? I'm so confused. Yeah. What, can I not go back? Then what am I supposed to do? Am I missing something? Alright, hold on. Okay, I'm annoyed.
Resident Evil 0.
It said it's supposed to create sulfuric acid. And I'm not about to continue if I literally screwed myself. Alright, so maybe it's good I didn't actually get this. Oh God, that's fucking irritating. All right. Okay, it should be in the squared walkway. Was there multiple mixing chemicals? I just didn't realize it, and that's what kind of screwed me over. That's gotta be it. Yes. Okay. No. Okay, so I guess it just made the cream. Alright. Whatever. Whatever, it's solved. I usually record Xbox captures for, like, TikTok and stuff like that. God, that was annoying. Note to self, don't pick anything up unless the guide says otherwise. And if it's not what you pick up, question it. Oh God, a lord. Yeah, because how the hell are you supposed to get back then? Because it wouldn't let me get back. Unless I was just pressing the wrong button or something. That probably is the case. It's always my fault. Billy couldn't fit in that thing? It's a bit surprising. Alright, game, come on. Oh. I'm sorry, what? Okay, tell you what, that's karma for something, I don't know what. I'll just accept it. Okay, cool. Now, we combine this with that. Boom. All right. We'll pick this bad boy up. Nice. Okay. exit the door near you, go through the door at the end. All right. I have no clue where the hell I'm going. Am I going to save? Probably. So I don't have to deal with that shit again. Nah, we'll be fine. Ah, come on. I swear, if that took me down the orange, this game hates my guts for no reason. How did that take me down to orange? What? Alright, I'm killing them. That made me mad. That deserves death. That made me mad. Not gonna lie. What? What? You're kidding. Wow. Okay. Not mad anymore. I wasted shotgun shells, but hey, we took on the tyrant with not that much ammo. I'm more mad about the fact that apparently a shotgun cannot take him out from that distance. Whatever. I came in here exclusively to get the first aid spray. I'm not gonna save because that was bullshit, and I will gladly redo that if I need to. But I'll take that. Okay, where am I going? Inside a room, take the door to your left. Kill them, go downstairs, take the door to your right. Basically, I'm just trying to regroup with Rebecca? Ah. Okay, it says there's naked zombies in here. See, that's what I'm talking about. There we go. Now we're getting the hang of it. Okay. Take the door to your right. Go to the... I gotta remember, by right, it means, like, this right. Like, the right of... wherever your character's pointing at, not necessarily... I on the side, go down the stairs, through the door, go right at the end. Okay. Could you theoretically come all the way here with Billy and not have to fight the new enemies? This is where we're supposed to go, right? Aha! I imagine you could, I don't see why not. What's up, Rebecca? Did you stomp a bug?
This way!
Okay.
Oh my god, game, you need to catch up with me right now. I don't know what is going on. I've been having internet issues all day, but I don't think that's what's going on. We gotta go all the way back to the forklift room. Oh, we actually have to use Billy. Oh. Okay. Whatever you say, homie. I'm gonna equip him with the shotgun. Oh. All right, hold on. Give me that. We'll use it. Fine. What are you doing? Do something. It's always my responsibility for this shit. I have to say, don't waste your ammo, Rebecca.
Wow.
Combine that. Then we are gonna go over here. We're gonna pick up those acid rounds we saw. We're gonna actually use the grenade launcher. Like, fuck it. Like, we're getting ammo for it. Let's use it. Okay. get our happy ass all the way to the forklift room. Keeps happening, man. Has me worried. Yeah, these leeches. Gross. Yeah. You really couldn't have climbed on top of the... Well, maybe not, I guess. Alright, where are we going next? We gotta go all the way to the battle room now. Which is... this way. Lurker. Which one's a lurker? Wow, we're getting close to the end. Didn't even realize we're that close. Wow. We're gonna save because we've come very far. We are on our way. Wow, we're actually really close to the end. I did not... Huh. Oh, it froze. I was like, the fuck is going on? I was like, what kind of bullshit is this? And we take the only door here. Okay. Got any space for this? Oh, God. Well, looks like we're using it. I guess not. I guess we just got stunned. Okay, what are we doing? The door. So that's what a lurker is. It's the frog thing. We got two more boss battles left. Hold on. This is extra climactic. Alright, now before we actually go through the door, we're actually gonna go get those two herbs. I gotta fight the Queen Leech, and I'm a bit worried. God.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
This way.
Yep.
All right, we're about to get some lore dumping here in a second. Why? What? Huh? Oh. All right. I guess Molotovs aren't worth it compared to Magnums.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago.
10 years ago. Sorry. That's... Damn, man. Fucking lit him up.
Oh, time to die, Doctor.
I will take over your research.
Wesker? Birkin?
However, something wondrous happened.
Yeah.
It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life.
I live. Now. I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate!
You'll pay for what you've done!
We'll see which one of us is gonna die!
My god, this is not the time for this to happen. Ugh.
Ah!
that not do anything to it? Come on, game. You gotta fucking work with me here. That was rough. Hopefully this last save room is a bit more forgiving. Just wow. I mean, that could have gone worse. We could have actually died. Take all the goodies here, plenty of them, and save your game. Okay, so there's gonna be some stuff. Where am I using this? All right.
Go alone.
Okay.
There we go. There it goes. off. There we go. That's what I like to see. Okay, first off. Then all right, final save, let's go. Okay, you ready? One final battle, one shot, one opportunity to seize everything we've ever wanted since, like, the end of January. Will we capture it? Or will we make it slip? Alright, ladies and gentlemen. It's the final countdown. I'm on a mission to complete this tonight.
What?
It's the Queen!
There it is! Coming in like clockwork.
Who activated the self-destruct system?
Come on, can't this thing
and just like it says in the regular Resident Evil script, self-destruct system.
Shit! Whoa!
The self-destructive system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
You work on the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract Your Majesty.
Gate operation manual. To open the heliport in case of emergency, follow the procedure below. Removing the lock. There are four locking mechanisms in the room which must be activated in this order. Southwest side, northwest side, southeast side, west side. Turn each of these mechanisms handles to unlock the gate. Okay, okay, I'm a bit confused because... No! Stay on me! Stay on me! Stay on me! Alright, I think it's staying on me now. Good, 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 good. Alright. We might have to restart this fight. No, stay away from her! Get away from her, you bitch! Okay, one more, one more. Darn it! Darn it! Oh, God, darn it! We were so close, I thought, ugh. Ah, damn it. Okay, well, I think the strategy is just to go in a corner where Rebecca isn't and hope to God that the random AI chooses to not go in that direction. Man, that sucks. We almost had it there for a second, man. Almost. Why would I shoot up there, Rebecca? Dude. Yeah, this isn't fun. Okay, okay. We're doing better. We're doing better. That's what we like to see. God, I wish it wouldn't freeze like this. We're fine, we're fine. One more. Die. Did we get it? I think we got it. Yes! Okay, took two tries. Or at least I think that's the ending. Oh, how convenient. Look at that. There's a magnum.
Billy!
Time for the hero shot. Gosh, the delay on these, my friends. It would not be a Resident Evil game without a self-destruct right at the end, as there's a cool hero shot of somebody shooting the final bullet. Sorry there's a delay, guys, but, you know, it is what it is.
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about.
God, please stop. Just catch up. It's taking everything out of this scene, my man.
I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now. Thank you, Rebecca.
Oh, God. So Billy gets to survive, and then Rebecca now has to deal with the horrors of Resident Evil 1. Well, guys, I had fun playing this for the first time. I did have fun trying to... I only got annoyed at the end just because of everything else going on right now. And, just trying to finish this. We started this back in January, and we played at least, like, once each week, and we eventually got it. I think I need to come up with a better system for us to finish games quicker. But then again, I have been more focusing on YouTube videos and the other stuff in my life more than really streaming recently, but that's okay. I'm just glad that we finally got this done. In fact, I'm actually about to go visit my girlfriend once again, so the fact that I got this done before going and seeing her is great too. I think me and her are gonna start playing Little Nightmares, so that might be something I would stream. Maybe with her in like Discord with me, just kind of watching and giving her commentary as well. But heck, I'm going there for a couple days. We might have it done by the time that I get back. I doubt it. but because I don't actually know anything about Little Nightmares, but that might be the next game I'll either play. I've been playing a lot of Dark Souls 1 because I want to get Elden Ring. So I might stream that instead for a while. I might stay off the horror games just for a little bit until I can get consistently back into streaming. So I might only really stream a random game here and there and Mortal Kombat Armageddon until I can get more consistent streaming schedule. But this rounded out to literally about exactly 2 hours. Wow. I was thinking I might have to go an hour and a half. Other than that, first time playing this, it's definitely daunting. I kind of wish that I played Resident Evil 1 first, so I can get used to the tanky control, like the fixed camera angle controls and all that with the original. Now, I don't think that's going to ruin Resident Evil 1 for me, because I am going to eventually play it on Twitch, I believe, for Terror Tuesday. I just got Hello Neighbor. I might play that because it's a bit shorter and might be a bit more fun. Not fun in the sense of like this wasn't fun, but more in the sense that it's more up to date and I probably would be better at it. So yeah, other than that, I think for the fact, like, the story is generic at best. But it was meant to give a lot of extra information. But I will say, Billy just feels, like, shoved in. He's cool, but he feels shoved in. I wish there was more with him. But being a prequel, it has everything that you would get out of a regular Resident Evil game. The three-tier boss battles. They come back at the end. The hero shot. The self-destruct. Now, of course, this raises questions why Rebecca was like, oh my god, these zombies, it's horrifying, even though I just killed a giant leech monster, but, I mean, it's a prequel, they made it later. Other than that, like, I had fun, and I thought a lot of the settings were really cool. The training facility was a really cool spot. The sewers and the backtracking and that was kind of annoying. The train and the training facility are probably the two best areas of the game. Well designed. I think the last section can be a bit that. I'll tell you one thing. When you get into the basement of the training facility with the monkeys and all that, I'll say that too. I do appreciate the theme of bugs, like leeches and the grasshoppers and the frogs and all that. Like, I do like some of the enemies. Like, they're freaky. They're really freaky. So I did like that. The bosses, I don't know if this is what it's like in the first one, but wow, is that actually the end of the credits? Shorter credits than I expected. Oh, nope, here they come. We got more. But, where are we getting at? No, I had fun. Definitely think Resident Evil 1 is probably going to be the better one when I get around to playing it, and I'm glad I'm starting from the very, very beginning, but I feel like I should have played 1 first. I really do. I think it made it a little bit harder trying to learn how to play this one, but that doesn't mean that I didn't have fun. And for a prequel, like, it's pretty decent, you know? It filled a lot of, like, extra information with Marcus and all that, and all that was really cool. Although it did just randomly seem like we just got thrown into a boss battle, like, Marcus, there you are. You know, well, with, like, Resident Evil 1, you eventually, like, I don't know if that's how it is, but I've watched a walkthrough or two of Resident Evil 1. I don't remember it being like that, but Resident Evil 0, oh god. Kills, 122. Shots, 592. Recoveries, 32. Saves, 39. Oh god, in our time, we completed it in 8 hours and 17 minutes. I don't think that's true. We got a rank C? Yeah, I mean, that's bad, but like, that I get rank C in every time I first play a Resident Evil game. I feel like you're kind of supposed to. You know, you play the game, how you know, and then you go back to get a better rank. So like, I'm not really upset by that. It could be worse, you know, I think that is the worst ranking. You can now play Leech Hunter? What's that? you can now play Wesker mode. So we can play as, like, dressed as, like, Wesker, and then... The fuck is Wesker mode? Yes. Gonna go to the title screen, thank you very much. What, is it a separate mode? I had fun, though. And I'm excited to play Resident Evil 1. I think I'm just more excited to play Resident Evil 1 now that I'm done with Resident Evil 0. Like, I feel like I can play without feeling like I'm missing something. So I'm excited. Oh, there's different variations based on who you go with. That's nice. Hey, Queenie, feast on this. Nice. Yeah, I think it's just an outfit. Treatment plant complete. Complete the treatment plant. That's where all the achievements come in. Well, I don't really have anything else left tonight. My plan was to either go until 2 hours and a half, maybe 3 hours. That's why I tried to do a little bit earlier. And so I could have a better chance of completing this. And we got right at 2 hours. So I'm going to call it a night. If we got it a little bit an hour earlier, I was going to try to play some Dark Souls. But that just might be something when I get back from visiting my girlfriend next week. Next time I'm streaming. I'm not streaming tomorrow. I got an event I got to cover for my job. Thursday, I'm leaving here. Thursday night, I'm leaving here and going... and visiting her, and I plan on staying for almost the whole weekend. It is Easter weekend too, so if I'm not staying with her the whole weekend, I'm also gonna be going to family related things on Sunday to celebrate Easter. So I'll probably be back Monday, but I don't think I will start the next Sherlock Holmes game I wanted yet. I think I'm gonna probably use that time to either edit some videos, because I have a bunch of stuff recorded for Deception. I'm getting very close to finishing that game, you know. Like, literally, I think I have maybe two more realms worth of side quests and side stuff before I've 100%ed it completely. In fact, I'm almost done with Order Realm. All I have left is Edenia. I just have the videos to edit for Chaos Realm, Outworld, and most of Order Realm. And then once those release, and then I record the last bit, so I'm trying to get that done before I leave. So I can edit while she's at work some of those days. And that way those can just upload for the remainder of the time. Because I work at a university. I work based off of like the semesters. And our workload kind of increases as the semester comes to an end. So it's kind of that time. So that's why there's been less content for me. So I'm trying to get like stuff ready to upload that during that time I don't have to worry about it, but you know life is life and I don't end up uploading as much as I would want to, but I'm mostly focusing on that. So I'll probably return back to streaming next week, if not next Tuesday, maybe next Thursday. I don't know, it's really up in the air. I'm most importantly will try to finish up Armageddon next. I know once summer kind of rolls around, so like beginning of May, I'm going to look into kind of changing some things on the Twitch channel, more specifically some of the graphics and all that. So like it just might be a hiatus for me for a while, especially now that we have this done. This is the thing I was looking to get done more than anything. Armageddon, that we got some time for that, you know, and that's a more laid back game. This one was giving me trouble because these old games are hard for me. They're hard for me. It's the truth. They're hard for me. Regardless of that, thank you for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like the video, like the stream, check out the Twitch and follow so you can watch me play these games live. I try to stream Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays and Saturdays with specific themes. Wednesdays and Sundays are usually days I try to do off. But if anything, I try to at least stream at least two days a week. But out of those 5 days, they each have a theme, and I try to stream to those days. Other than that, I mostly upload to YouTube. If you're on Twitch, check out the YouTube as well. This will be going up on there. That way, it is up there forever. So be sure to check out the YouTube. Be sure to check out the Twitch. Like the video. And also, I hope to see you guys in the next stream next week, which I don't know what it might be. But we'll keep you in the mystery. We'll keep it exciting. But thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the future.